For the survivors, nothing can erase the memory of that dreadful night. But they have rebuilt their lives. Chris Thompson and Nick Stevenson both recovered from their injuries. They're still in business together in Northern Ireland. Kieran Dynan is now married with a young daughter.
You know, you still worry about things, but I don't worry about things like I used to anymore. I think all my bad luck came at once, and nothing ever as bad is going to happen again.
Debbie Griffith left the airline industry to train as a nurse.
You can't go through a plane crash without changing. It's made me live for the moment. I've always been fairly happy-go-lucky, but I've never felt bitter. I've never felt, why me, why not me? I'm nothing special.
Gareth Jones's physical injuries on the night were minor, but the emotional scars are still with him.
You did feel dirty afterwards that, you know, why me? Why did I survive? What had I done that was special? And to a degree, that lives with me to this day. I don't know why I escaped, apart from picking a lucky seat.